pens everywhere.
No time to explain it to you. You wouldn't get it anyway.
What are you painting?
Look, it's a new sign, okay?
Look.
Carmine's. A place for steaks.
What? No. I can't have you put that sign up. The health inspector's coming like any minute.
So what?
So what? So we're not Carmine's. Look, I can't have him see the sign.
Who gives a shit? We always get a passing grade.
Yeah, we get a passing grade because I bust my ass to make sure that happens, okay? And we don't pretend that we're a restaurant. Look, this is crazy. No sign.
No, we're using the sign because the sign's a big part of the plan.
What is the plan? What is happening?
Charlie, we found a loophole in the system.
Yeah, it's a closing loophole. It involves airline miles and points.
You're doing a chicken and airline mile scam today?
Look, it is a great plan, okay? We do not have a ton of time to explain it to you. We're busy.
Okay, fine, whatever. I get it.
No, you don't.
It's a good plan, Charlie.
Frank, Jesus Christ, Mick, where are your shoes?
I lost them in the bathroom.
All right, goddammit, I gotta think here. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We gotta get all these chickens and coops and feathers and everything in the back office. Now, go!
Why the hell would we do that?
Well, I assume you don't want a health inspector seeing anything about a chicken scam you're trying to pull off.
That's a good point.
All right, yeah, fine. But don't pretend like you understand the plans. That's gonna piss me off.
Okay, Dee, get the joke stool in the basement, or I can't have it out.
What? No way! It's hilarious!
It's not hilarious! It's just a stool with a nail sticking out of it!
Yeah, and when it pokes their butts, they scream because they just got a nail right in the butt. You don't understand comedy.
You don't understand comedy! That's not a joke! It's a lawsuit! Just put it in the basement,
fine.
Okay?
All right,
get on the guy sitting on that.
Okay,
thing.
Relax!
All right, Frank, let's go. Bathroom, come on, I gotta find your shoes. Let's go. And then help with the chickens if you can, please. Move. How could you have possibly lost your shoes in it? Oh my god. No! What's wrong with the toilet?
Look, clock.
What the hell? I just had these all in, like, perfect working condition.
It must be my shoes.
Your shoes? What are you talking about?
Well, when I said I lost my shoes, I didn't mean I didn't know where they were. It's just that they were gone.
You flushed your shoes down the toilet? Why would you do that?
It's an anxiety thing, Charlie. Everybody's moving so fast, all of a sudden it freaks me out.